match 4-3. Or 4-3.
Because if they're playing, like, just.
Also, we were shot there. But it's 7. Solid back.
One player.
I don't see anybody knocking up off that pitch in 3, 4, 5 years to come, because she has so much age on her side. She's just got it.
With the backhand, she wins at least 40% of her points from the backhand, usually, most of the time. The tournament is a prestigious tournament.
Most definitely.
Think about it, the Nigerian Open is the second highest prize challenge series of the ITTF.
Chairman of Lagos State Table Tennis Association, he had already been supporting the game of table tennis in Nigeria, so he's doing a great job. Just hope that we can see more others coming straight from 7-10. Oh, that block.
Well, this is where it counts, the experience and the nerve at the right time. That's good block. That's good.
She needs to pick this point. Lovely return there by Meshref. You can see Kulikova trying to pick this cross. Oh, no.
Brace herself, not serve immediately. Pick up the ball, rattle her hands on the table, wipe her hands off the table, psych her opponent, and then do a shot in her time. Psyching her opponent, serving the ball, and that's
it. She makes it. She makes it.
That's what she should have.
The big committee talking about Tunde Kokola has just arrived. We're still watching the women's singles final between. She can win these third sets. That's going to swing the advantage in her favor.
And play the game.
Oh, big smart. Meshref serving Kulikova. Kulikova to serve Meshref. She needs to pick 2 points on the top, and that's it. She knows that it's now or never.
So what she needed to do was just to really parry the ball back on the table so that she can actually have a chance to beat in the attack.
We are gradually approaching the crucial moments of this game. Every point counts at this point in time. And don't forget, she's better ranked than the Russian player.
The last one.
This is 1-7. Oh, some bit of luck coming there. Oh no, she's finals on 2 occasions.
That's it.
That is it. We have a champion now.